President Obama's speech, and you said, you know, that Pakistan is the new target. However, he's saying that Pakistan and the United States have to have this important partnership. What's going on there then?
The goal, once again, is to destroy Pakistan as an energy corridor between Iraq, Iran, other countries in the Middle East that produce oil, and China, because that's where a pipeline could go. The pipeline could start in Iraq, it could go to Iran, it can go up through Pakistan, cross the Himalayas above Kashmir, go into China. This would be oil going towards China and Chinese economic influence coming into the Middle East and essentially cutting out the Anglo-Americans.
And how is that going to happen, the destruction of Pakistan?
The idea is to provoke a civil war. In other words, take the existing civil war inside Afghanistan and massively export it. The U.S. would possibly consider a direct attack on Pakistan, but they can't because Pakistan is too big and it has nuclear weapons. So there's nuclear deterrence. The only way to do it is to take the Pashtun population in Afghanistan and Pakistan, rile them up into an independence movement, do the same thing with the people in Balochistan, and with that you've carved Afghanistan, you've broken Pakistan into four pieces or three, and you've even started to carve Iran because those Baluchis are a peripheral group of the Iranians.
So